Hey guys, it's me, Eddie here, and today we're back with some Slime Rancher. So, today, we're just going to focus on resources. And if we have time at the end, we can either do range exchange or collect from our extractors. And then in the next episode, I'm hoping to go back to the simulation and try and get some more treasure pods. So, for now, before we do anything, let's go and grab some water, because that is top priority for me. All right. So we'll let you be, and let's start over here. And let's get our phosphor quartz from over here. And let's go and deposit them all. I hate everything about you. I just hate it when they get in my way. That's why I was so close to the refinery link, to minimize the slimes that could be in our way. Let's collect these guys next. All right, back to resources. So let me splash you. All right, you should be good now. And let's go ahead and collect these resources. Actually, let's just go and collect the stony hens while we're here as well. Thank you. Let's collect our plurals from over here as well. Alright, let's head to our next area. Okay. All right. Let's see how we're doing here. Alright, let's see. Are you gonna go rest? No, you're gonna go pick up this last one. Alright. We're definitely getting faster. But it's not where I wanna be. I wanna be a lot more faster. A lot faster. Let me go this way because I just want to make sure that I gave water to this guy. All right, I did. Oh. All right. Let's head over and grab some hens. Now let's head on over to to the docks, and then we'll have Mochi's Manor. And that'll be pretty much it. So I feel like we definitely are getting faster, but we can still use a lot more. Let's go and collect the painted hands over here. Now let's head on over to Mochi's Manor. And we might have time to do our extractors actually, which is nice because then we can get everything done all at once. Oops, nope, that's going right here. Oh, come on, get back up. You can do it. I believe in you. There you go. Alright, now let's go deal with all of our silver parsnip. Thank you. All right. Now we can head on back, feed our mosaic slimes, and call it a day. Well, no, we still have time, so we'll probably, like I said, go do our extractors. All right, let's go deal with our extractors. I completely forgot that I needed to make some more, so let's go do that. Alright, so we need a little bit more pink plorts. So let's see if we can just gather some. Let's actually grab some resources in that case, since we want to feed them. All right. This should be enough. So we'll give 20 to this area. And then let's give 20 to this area over here. And then we'll give 20 to this area. I mean 10. just need a little bit more, and then we can finish off with the extractors and call it a day. Actually, our teleporter's over here. Forgot about that. All right. Well, I guess before we end this episode, we can go see if we can make anything. Granted, I think the items we need the most are the primordial oil and the... hexacombs. Okay, so let's definitely make one of you. And then let's make one of you. Alright. So we can go and place these and call it a day. So I definitely want to place... I want to place the refinery link here. So that's going to be a lot more convenient. And then our next expansion was over here, so let's place a market link in here. Alright, I'm pretty sure I wanted to place it over here. Yeah, okay. So let's place... Ooh, that's a good question. Do I want it facing this way? Or this way? Let's have it face this way, I guess. Or does that not make sense? Yeah, I guess it doesn't make sense. Let's place it this way. And now we have a market link. Great. Fantastic. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap us up here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!